Serere. Achang Serere. Lesson number 15. So today we will learn about the plural of Kambugo. So it's a follow-up of lesson number 13. You remember in lesson number 13 we learned how to say I want to, you want to, or he or she wants to. Kambugo. Kaobugo. Katebugo. Now we will look at the plural. We want to, you want to, they want to, we say ka imbugo, ka numbugo, ka dembugo, ka imbugo, ka numbugo, ka dembugo. Notice here, because it's plural, we have an M in front of bugo. Okay? Kambugo, ka imbugo, ka numbugo, ka dembugo. Okay? So, ka imbugo, ka numbugo, ka dembugo. I want to say, we want to sleep. Ka imbugo dan. Ka numbugo dan. Ka dembugo dan. I want to work. Ka mbugo jal. Now, we want to work. Ka imbugo njal. You see, I have an N here in front of jal. Singular it's jal, plural njal. Ka imbugo njal. Ka numbugo njal. Ka dembugo njal. We want to work. Eat. Ka imbugo nyam. Ka numbugo nyam. Ka dembugo nyam. Ka imbugo ya. Kanumbugo ya, kadembugo ya. You remember, jang means to study or to learn. Kambugo jang. Now in plural we say ka imbugo jang, kanumbugo jang, kadembugo jang. And in front, ka imbugo jang, kanumbugo jang, kadembugo jang. Jiring, to be useful, okay, to serve. Ka imbugo njirin. N in front. Ka numbugo njirin. Ka dembugo njirin. Okay, you see the declination. Bo oja flakas. Bo tankek. Beautiful Africa. Beautiful. Love you, mummies. See you.